like cement,
yeah.
You don't lay it level,
yeah.
Screw the drainage up later.
Hi everyone, welcome to another amazing episode of The Brew. Of course, we're coming to you from Vivo Cafe, our cafe, on the corner of George Street in Sydney. And you'll never guess who's with us today. Interior designer extraordinaire, kind of tough judge, a little bit of tough love when
tough
you're a
love,
judge.
Tough love, absolutely.
But sassy, smart woman, brand ambassador Intuit, and of course, someone who knows her stuff about organising a nation.
Absolutely. Yep.
Welcome, Shane.
Thank you.
I don't want to disappoint everyone out there, but she drinks green tea.
Yeah, I don't drink coffee.
And while our mantra is to let them choose their own brew, because it's the brew, we thought this would be an exception. No choice.
No.
She's going to make a coffee. Or try.
We'll try. You have to try.
I have great faith.
I've built my guns up just for this moment.
Yes, you can tackle walls, colour, tradesmen.
Yep.
Irate people not willing to let go of floral wallpaper.
Yep, absolutely.
But this is okay. All right, I'm just going to make a couple of lattes.
Okay.
Let's do it.
For other people.
For me.
So we need to put the coffee in first.
Yep.
So we'll break this off.
Remove the handle.
Okay, and we'll put this in here.
Yep.
Three clicks.
One.
Oh, that's a lot of coffee. Really, that'll fit in there?
Yes.
That's so much to it.
It's got to be clean when you put it up there.
No wonder barista takes bloody half an hour to do some people's coffee sometimes.
Not here, where have you been going? Melbourne.
I don't
That's right. I don't
drink
coffee. That's right, she doesn't drink coffee.
How long does it take to make green tea? Well, obviously too long because they make the coffee first and then whack a tea bag in later.
Tea people.
Oh, don't you go there. Okay.
Okay, that's great.
Done.
First go.
We're in.
First go. Okay, glasses.
Two glasses.
Because what we're going to do is we're going to see the coffee come out now.
Okay.
No hiding from this part.
Whether I've balanced it properly. Okay, you ready? Push the two button. Up we go.
Now, they call this part, when the coffee comes out, that it should come out like a rat tail.
That's a good rat tail.
It's actually not bad.
That's a pretty good rat tail.
I'm impressed.
Oh!
I'm impressed.
Yes!
It's a little bit fast.
Okay, which
means... It's not quite gushing.
So the fast means I haven't got the compacting right? Is it too light?
Probably too light, but also some of the coffee maybe you thought it looked like a lot.
Yes.
But it's not.
Right, okay then.
Because it's a measured dose.
Okay then.
So we know.
Right.
But you can see that it's got not a bad crema.
Yeah.
So that cascade.
It's got the three layers. Yes,
it does. That's a good start.
Okay.
But the top's not as dark maybe as it could have been. And we do need to say that you really need a head start because you don't drink coffee.
No.
So you don't know how it might look or taste.
No.
And you haven't made it before.
No.
So we need to be at least a little bit lenient, right?
And okay.
Cool. But we did that
You're
already.
You're so kind.
Yeah. Now I might just release some of the steam so it drops the temperature for you a little bit. For special effect.
Love it.
Okay. You're going to insert the nozzle in the milk.
Okay. So in there. Yeah.
In as far as you can.
So do I drop that down?
Drop it down,
like that,
Preferably not so it sits on the bottom, but it's inserted.
Inserted, okay then.
And you'll hear the shrillness of it if it's too far in.
Right, okay. So do I push it up?
Please.
Okay, here we go.
All the way. All the way.
Is that too far in?
I'm getting help up.
Oh, there we go.
See how it winds down? It takes the shrillness away.
Beautiful.
Little bit of jiggling it around. See how now it's getting softer? Oh, it's creamy.
Would you like to pour now? Have I burnt it? No. Right, okay.
So you haven't killed it? Okay. But yeah, you pour it. So I'm going to pour it around in a circle. Yeah, can you? I can do that. So do I go around the edges? It's designed. I know. So do I go around the edges? Yes. Right. Like that? Yeah, and kind of wiggle the jug a bit. And kind of push. That's good. Is it? Yep. Okay. I reckon she's set me up. No.
You took it out way too early.
Did I?
I think,
I was screaming
know.
In agony. I was almost going to have to shoot it, put it down. Okay, I'm going to taste it because...
Oh, you are so brave. You're so brave.
Because you're a guest.
Okay. She's been kind.
I've had worse.
Well, that's good. She's had worse. That is great.
You sure you don't want to join me?
No, thank you. I'm very happy to leave you to be the expert. Well, my very first coffee.
There you go. Oh, your first one.
My very first one. I've never done that before.
It's warm.
I think you're being generous there.
No, it's warm. It's okay. Yeah. It's drinkable fast.
It's drinkable fast.
If anybody wanted a sculler,
right.
If there was anyone that wanted to sculler.
I must admit, I did like it when it was
shorter.
Just the coffee. It looked quite pretty there.
Yeah, so we should have stopped when we were ahead.
Should have stopped when we were ahead.
Okay, that's another episode of The Brew coming to you from Vivo Cafe, designed by Shayna Blaze. Black canvas interiors. I don't know, something like that. Cheers, everyone.
Cheers.
Almost you. I'm going to have one more sip. I don't know why.
Yeah, I don't know why either. If I killed it.